Oh, fuck.
Good morning, Vampirella. I didn't think you were ever getting up.
Coffee.
He said thanks for last night and you left your underwear in his truck. I told him it must be someone else's because you don't wear any. Oh, motherfuck. What is wrong?
My roast beef sandwich went bad.
You can't leave stuff in there forever, you know.
I just made it yesterday. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
You shouldn't eat meat anyway. All those growth hormones and pesticides and insecticides and stuff, it'll kill you.
Insecticide is for plants.
Whatever. You're the dead one.
Ugh. This is not gonna be my day.
Oh, I picked up the photos from our little road trip. They're on the table over there.
Gravestone is so spooky.
I'm gonna draw it.
Isn't it a little macabre for you?
I think it's cute. Are you going back to bed?
I'm gonna take a bath.
Good idea. The hot water will make you feel better.
Yeah, I'm feeling a little bit like your plants.
Oh no! Poor things! I just watered them this morning.
Don't worry, I'll buy you a new one. Thanks for breakfast.
Mickey?
I just had the most fucked up dream. Mickey? What's wrong? Holy shit, Mick, I just dreamt this! What the fuck?
I just started drawing it. I don't know where it came from. I just kept drawing.
That wasn't there before.
I better get my cards.
What?
Dark energy in the air. I want to see where it's coming from.
It's coming from this creepy fucking photo.
Come sit down.
I don't want a reading.
Sit.
This is fucking stupid.
You know it's not stupid. Because I've given you readings before and they're always right on. Wait, hold on.
hold on. The death card doesn't always mean death. It could mean a change in your life, or I don't know. It could mean a lot of things. It could mean like just wait till I lay them all out. One death card in a deck.
Fucked up. Mickey?